We're only moments away from tonight's meeting.
Lovely ladies and gentlemen, deliver that ever lovely blow to our family. join the
Let you know what they say. Turn on the spare flame.
And revenge is never
served cold by the dog.
Put the champs on him and have them ready for it. Even up to the fight. Present it.
Ladies and gentlemen, beware of the 10,000 needles sure to fly everyone's way when round two begins. No! Are faster than the eye can see. These feisty fighters can run rings about the competition.
Just trying to keep up with them on their daily work was almost impossible. Little bruise,
point guy.
Sorry, but I gotta... Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
Things were wild before!
action! Brown has once again proven that he's a ton of fun!
Cutting him off?
Or should we rip him off?
That, or smash him, maybe?
Oh, no!
Let's fill him with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
So petty! Picking on a poor small business owner! Yeah. But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get! So, all of you can, kiss my ass! Yeah. Hi-ho, my sewage stallion!
Of course we do.
Eric! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then! Over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
Hurry it up.
You should have run.
Are you ready to... Fantastic! Then without further ado... Nobody brings a hype like us! Scotch and Cats! Make some noise, y'all!
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Cause ready or not, it's time to rumble!
Oh,
stop now.
Time to end this.
Think I can turn the bridge off, and there's no escaping her fury.
You're up. Here goes.
Why is this looking a lot worse for wear after that one?
Getting warmed up. Right, Rude?
Yeah. This fight's far from over.
Esteemed spectators, if you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we've invited a special guest. Now, let's give a round of applause for...
You're still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait with some.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's over downsizing with a vengeance! If you want to savor the action, don't even think about leaving your seat! In fact, don't even blink! We salute you, the Shinra!
Let's get this right.
Look at that field!
Thank you. still on?
Got it. Be safe.
You too.
Not how it looks.
What was I thinking? Trusting you. The company man with a heart of gold. Huh? What a joke.
Barret, no! Please!
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole! One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too.
Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kate Seth.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Ha! Then we're in business.
All right. I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. The Black Materia will be ours.
Greetings, sir. Safe travels.